Hey guys, I'm Nikhil and welcome back to my channel Wiser Air Macha. Friends, today in this video I'll be giving you a few tips to how to ride your bike during this monsoon season. Monsoon has gripped the country and this is often considered one of the most enjoyable season to be on the road with your motorcycle. Well, riding your bike on wet surface is actually an art to be mastered. But the only problem is that mastering it takes a lot of time. Though it seems very simple, it is complex just because you have been riding on wet roads or during rain for many years. It doesn't mean that you should be taking it for granted. Tip number 1. Maintain a speed limit of 20 km per hour lower than what you usually ride on your most frequently traveled roads. This enables you to ride comfortably and brake wherever you want smoothly. Actually, this will give you ample amount of time to slow down your motorcycle without the need for hard braking. Tip number 2. Be very careful when you brake on wet surfaces. Since tire grip on wet roads is lesser, it is recommended to reduce the usage of front brakes. Managing a rear tire slide is easier, but controlling a sliding front is almost impossible. Tip number 3. When you are in a situation which demands a near sudden stoppage of your bike, apply combination of both front as well as rear brakes. Do not apply only rear or front brakes alone. Tip number 4. It is also better to ride your motorcycle one gear lower than what it deserves generally. This offers greater control to the rider and stability to the bike. Tip number 5. If you encounter a submerged patch of road, it is better to avoid it. In case you cannot do without crossing it, ensure you shift to first gear and slowly wade through, keeping the throttle constantly high. If in this case your motorcycle's engine stops working, do not crank it up again. Tip number 6. This should have come at the first spot, but let me mention it here. Check the condition of your tires before the monsoon season begins. If you think that the tire has very little rubber left, change it for your own safety. Even if in normal circumstances, your motorcycle could have done a few more k's with the same tire. The worst risk you can take in your life is riding in the rain or along a wet road with a worn out tire. It will be make your bike a boat on the road. Tip number 7. Prefer using low headlight beam. A good biker is one who also thinks about the other riders on the road. With water droplets on the helmet visors or car windscreens, it blinds the oncoming traffic using high beam judiciously and only wherever necessary. Tip number 8. Possibilities of accident due to stray dogs or other animals crossing the road increase. So be very alert and cautious as you ride. Try to keep a good distance from the vehicle up front so that you have a good visibility of the road. Tip number 9. Visibility is drastically reduced during rain. If it becomes unsafe, it is better to stop by the roadside and wait for the showers to subside or slow down. And finally, tip number 10. People with spectacles pay special attention when on the road, as fog or mist on your glasses can be dangerous. Don't forget to carry a jacket or raincoat in your bag. You never know when it can rain. So finally, all the tips mentioned here might sound very simple, but still take them seriously. Probability of accidents during monsoons is much higher, and some basic checks such as the ones mentioned above will ensure you have an enjoyable ride. So friends, these are the few tips I wanted to mention in this particular video. Hope you like this video. If you like it, don't forget to give it a like and also subscribe to my channel. This is Nikhil. Stay home, stay safe. Bye bye.